went to a district competition with the rest of Troop 4740. We went there to perform the pieces that we've been practicing over actually kind of more like a year for some of us, and some of us for 4 months. The competition is a yearly competition for thespians all over Pasco County District, and we go there to perform, meet people, and get graded kind of on what we, our performance.
Prosperity is amazing. Like, I adore her. She came to me about 2 years ago when I approached her chorus class and said, you know, I was looking for kids for musical theater. And she came into my office and I said, I want the kids to sing to me so I know what type of song would be good for them. And she started singing, and instantly I was mesmerized. She has an amazing voice.
Theater helps me in school by helping me be myself. Usually sometimes when you have such a talent or just anything or hobby about yourself, it's hard for people to connect with, you know, anybody, creating friendships. It helped me be more outgoing, you know, say hi to people. You don't have to be best friends with everybody, but you can still have a relationship, a friendship with somebody, and it helped me with a lot of that.
The competition that Prosperity participated in was our district individual events competition. So there were 734 students there, but they were like 400 and something acts. Prosperity participated in a solo musical and a duet musical. So at the musical event in her solo room, she got Critic's Choice, which was mean best of the day in her room. And then in her duet musical, she got Critic's Choice as well, which was best of the day in that room. At the end of the event, all of the Critic's Choice for the day perform like a Critic's Choice showcase. At the Critic's Choice showcase, the judges pick one act to represent the entire district, which is Pasco, Hernando, and Polk County. She was picked. So for her, that's huge. I mean, out of all of those kids, she was number one. And she is going to be performing at the Florida State Thespian Competition in downtown Tampa on the big stage at the Straz.
I really want to do Broadway, and there's so many other things that I want to do, but musical theater is one of the goals that are just being pushed forward. So, like, mine as well. I want to minor in musical theater, major in music in general, and just be myself. I've kind of thought about YouTube, so that might be a good investment. So I would say kind of take the journey, but love what you do. When you love what you do, it causes, you know, change in your heart. Maybe people will see your heart through your music. So yeah.